Hello children, today we are going to learn class 2 mathematics page number 98. Look here, page number 98 is about multiplication. Yes, let us see the questions over here. Your first question is 8 into 4 is equal to what? Let us read the table of 8 up to 4. 8 fours is 32. Now the next number is 6 into 5. 6 into 5 is 30. 6 fives is 30. 4 fives are. What is 4 into 5? 4 fives is 20. 8 threes are. What is 8 threes are? 8 threes is 24. Now the next is 2 sevens are 14. 9 fives are 45. 7 ones are 7. Let us complete everything, then we'll see what the mark is here. Why there is a star, why there is a circle, diamond and a dot? Why is it given? First let us complete. Pehle isko complete kar lenge, uske baad hum dekhenge ki ye sari cheezein kyun di hui hai. Why is it given? 5 nines are 45. 8 3 eights are 24. 9 into 0, when any number is multiplied by 0, the answer is 0. 5 into 4, 5 fours is 20. 6 into 5, 6 fives is 30. 7 into 2, 7 twos is 40. And 9 twos is 80. Now let us see. Let us see that there is a star mark, and here also you will see a star mark. 6 into 5 is 30 and 5 into 6 is 30. The answer is same. If you look closely, you will find that the numbers are also same. Just the place are different. The order is different. Here 6 is written at first place. Here 6 is written at second place. And here 5 is written at second place. And here 5 is written at first place. It means that even if the order of a number is changed, the product remains the same. Agar number ki positions ko interchange kar di jaye, to bhi product hamara same hi aayega. That is called as commutative property in mathematics. Use hum kehte hain commutative property. Let us see this mark. It's a circle, and here also a circle is made. Let us see this number. Compare karke dekhte hain ki ye number kya hai. Here it is 4 into 5 and here it is 5 into 4. 4 into 5 is 20 and 5 into 4 is 20. Number ko agar interchange bhi kar de, uska place agar change kar de, order agar change kar de, to bhi product hamesha same hi rahega. Use hum kehte hain commutative property. This shows that this shows that 4 into 5 is equal to 5 into 4, because 4 5s is 20 and 5 4s is also 20, and here just the order is changed. This is called as commutative property. Commutative property. This is called as commutative property. I hope you have understood what is commutative property, why the marks were given in your book. From your book, I have not taken all the questions. Few questions I have taken just to explain you. Rest of the questions you can complete on your own.